cause I'm a bit lazy. When I shave, look like a baby. My inbox dry lately. Never hook up when in bars. If I see a friend that I know and she got a friend that I don't, I'ma just play on this mutual shit and then hope we can grow. See, I like my friend, but I've known her for years, so the friends are kinda just happened. But her friend's quite cute and I've seen her around, so I try to work some magic. Okay, I'ma just get the drinks and catch up with my friend like I really have missed this. When the small talk's done, turn to a friend and say, do you find this interesting? She like, yeah, it's cool, it's nice to meet you, I've seen you around sometimes. But all I can think when I look in her eyes, the text in the morning, and it goes like this.
How you doing? What you doing tonight? I'ma take us out to dinner for two. You don't need money, just make sure you're looking fine. We can go to any place that you choose. I'm not a sleazy guy, but for some peace of mind, I'm not looking for somebody to screw.
No way, no way.
Yeah, so hey girl, what you doing tonight? Let me take us out to dinner for two.
Drinks in and the talk is sweet, but our friend always needs to pee. So when they go to the bathroom, I assume they talk about me. Damn, I need to keep myself entertained, so I'ma hop onto Tinder and swipe away. I could get a drink, but I think I'll wait, cause this table we're sat on's kinda bait. So they get back, I go get a cocktail picture. We can share it, but all I think of is taking her to dinner. I'ma just get the number, then head home cause I'm tired. Word a nice text, get ready to send in the morning when I inquire. I'm not thirsty, I'm just flirty, I'm just looking for a babe. I just sent a text and she texts back saying, yeah, it's a date. Woo!
How you doing? What you doing tonight? I'ma take us out to dinner for two. You don't need money, just make sure you're looking fine. We can go to any place that you choose. I'm not a sleazy guy, but for some peace of mind, somebody to screw.
Hell no, hell no.
Yeah, so hey girl, what you doing tonight? Let me take us out to dinner for two.
See, I'ma take her out to dinner. Hope she sees me as a winner. I'ma give this pretty thing a perfect night that she'll remember. I'm hoping I come across right, cause we're gonna have a good night. And if it all goes well, I'ma just drop a new text in the morning with something that goes like this.